This morning, a teenage mother is facing charges after her child was found abandoned in a car on a busy Metro Atlanta interstate. This all unfolded Friday night on westbound I-20 near the interchange with Wesley Chapel Road. That's where a two-year-old child was found in a car seat alone in a vehicle. DeKalb County police say the toddler did not appear to be hurt. Officers were able to find the child's 18-year-old mother. She was arrested and is now facing a second-degree child cruelty charge.